Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Kananess Learning Made Easy. We are back with a brand new video, and in this video we will be covering three international observances which falls on 1st of October. So let's get started. The powers of a man's mind are equally proportionate to the amount of coffee he drinks. As it is rightly said, coffee first, schemes later. Yes, it is International Coffee Day, which is observed every year on October 1st since 2015. Discovery of coffee. Coffee was discovered by legendary goat herd Khaldi or Kaldi in Ethiopian jungle when he noticed that his goats became highly excited after eating coffee beans from coffee plants. However, nothing appeared in writing about the same till 1671. He discovered coffee in 850 AD. In March 2014, the member states of ICO agreed to organize International Coffee Day on October 1st to create a single day of celebration for coffee lovers around the world. Coffee lovers are also known by name of caffile. Caffile is a combination of two words, cafe and file. Cafe is derived from coffee and file means fond of something. Benefits of coffee. Coffee is rich in antioxidants. It is helpful in reducing weight. It is helpful in reducing depression. It improves our performance and it increases our energy levels. World Vegetarian Day is observed annually around the planet on October 1st. It is a day of celebration established by North American Vegetarian Society in the year 1977 and endorsed by International Vegetarian Union in the year 1978 to promote the joy, compassion, and life-enhancing possibilities of vegetarianism. It brings awareness to the ethical, environmental, health and humanitarian benefits of vegetarian lifestyle. Types of vegetarian. Typically, vegetarian diets are broken into three or more groups, which includes lacto-ovo-vegetarians, whose diet include eating dairy products and eggs, lacto-vegetarians who eat dairy products but avoid eggs, and vegan, those who avoid animal products altogether. International Day of Older Persons. On 14 December 1990, the United Nations General Assembly designated October 1 as International Day of Older Persons. This was preceded by initiatives such as Vienna International Plan. Globally, there are around 703 million persons aged 65 or above in 2019. The world marks 30th anniversary of International Day of Older Persons as we reckon with disproportionate and severe impact that COVID-19 pandemic has on older persons around the world, not only on their health but on their rights and well-being. This year's theme will be Pandemics, do they change how we address age or aging? The theme aims to raise awareness of special health needs of older persons and of their contribution to their own health and to the functioning of society in which they live. Increasing awareness and appreciation of role of healthcare workers in maintaining, improving the health of older persons with special attention to nursing profession. Present proposal for reducing the health disparities between older persons in developed and developing countries so as to leave no one behind. Increase understanding of impact of COVID-19 on older persons and its impact on healthcare policy and planning.
Thank you for watching. Do like, share and subscribe my channel.